Did you know that rheumatoid arthritis affects about 1% of the world population? That's around 17 million people worldwide. In this video, I will explain to you what is the truth behind 5 myths about rheumatoid arthritis, which is a disease that I diagnose and treat every day in my practice, Rheumatologist on Call. Let's begin.
Rheumatologistoncall.com.
Myth number one, rheumatoid arthritis affects elderly people. Absolutely not. This is not true. Contrary to common belief, rheumatoid arthritis, it is not just a disease that affects the elderly. In fact, it can occur at any age, from young adults to elderly people, but is more common in females between the age of 30 and 60 years old. It is an autoimmune disorder, which means the immune system mistakenly attacks your body own tissue, particularly the joints. In conclusion, rheumatoid arthritis is not caused by aging. Myth number two. Rheumatoid arthritis is caused by cracking knuckles. This is not true. While cracking knuckles can be annoying, it doesn't lead to the development of this chronic condition. The true cause of rheumatoid arthritis is still unknown, but is believed to be a combination of genetic and environmental factors. Myth number three. Rheumatoid arthritis only affects the joints. This is not true. Usually, patients that come to my practice complain about the pain and swelling in their joints. However, rheumatoid arthritis is a systemic disease that can affect multiple organs besides your joints, from eyes to lungs, the heart and vessels, and even your kidneys. That is why treating inflammation that you see and feel in the joints will also decrease the risk for all the other organs to be affected. Getting the diagnosis in time and the most appropriate treatment is your next step. Myth number four. Changing your diet will cure the rheumatoid arthritis. This is partially true. What do I mean? Changing your diet will definitely help rheumatoid arthritis. The way that you feel, it will decrease inflammation and the need to take more medication, but it will not cure the disease. This is the truth, and this is true also for different supplements. I teach my patients every day about the best foods and the best supplements, and you do have this information also available here in my YouTube channel. But do not believe people that are telling you that they can cure rheumatoid arthritis just with herbal supplements or certain diets. Myth number five. Exercise aggravates rheumatoid arthritis symptoms. Some individuals believe that exercise will exacerbate rheumatoid arthritis symptoms and make the pain worse. Nothing farther than the truth. The reality is that regular and appropriate exercise is crucial for managing rheumatoid arthritis. It will help joint flexibility, muscle strength, and overall, it will help your well-being. Tailored exercise programs guided by your healthcare professionals can significantly improve the quality of your life if you suffer from rheumatoid arthritis. In conclusion, I am very happy that I had the chance to dispel this myth, as it is important for you to know about rheumatoid arthritis from people that are diagnosing and treating this disease every day. If you have any comments, please add them in the comment section below this video. If you like this video, or if you think this can be helpful for someone that you know, someone that suffers from rheumatoid arthritis, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Remember, knowledge is power, and together we can empower ourselves and others on the path to a better health. Until the next time, stay informed and stay healthy.
Rheumatologistoncall.com.